Hey, how are you doing? I'm a Ben.
Yes. I am sorry, there was a period in making these videos when I was pretty much 100% prepared before I turned on the camera. And I'm doing that less recently. So, if you're watching this, you probably know how to skip parts you don't want. And these are long videos. And I don't even need to tell you this stuff because analytics tells me you do it. So. Are you okay?
Yes.
Was that me?
No. It was me being red klutz.
Shit. Okay. I think everything's okay. None of my strings have broken.
What?
Remember?
Oh, yeah.
When I first got the guitar, the first string broke like 2 weeks after I had fixed it.
Yeah.
But since I got the tuner, that hasn't been a problem.
Very good.
And my friend says that strings generally break from just being old and like wear and tear.
When you turn the camera off, remind me to complain about something.
Okay. But, I don't know how old, strings 2 through 6 are since this is a second-hand guitar.
But you have the other ones, right? Like, you don't...
I have all the strings.
Yeah.
It's just, the first string is the youngest.
Yes.
And all the other strings, I have no idea how old they are.
But you shouldn't insult the string's age.
No, but my point is...
I understand, I'm just being
funny. Okay, but for the audience, my point is...
You are small.
Yes, I was fast small. My point is, they break from being old. A problem I have when you're not here and I'm just talking to the camera,
mm-hmm.
I never know when to stop talking about, like, what I'm talking about because the camera can't tell me, okay, I understand now. You know when you're explaining something? I also have the suspicion that my dad sneaks into the room at night and he adjusts the tone and all.
I don't think he does that. Plus, you're hardly ever asleep at night.
I don't know. Dystonal? Is dystonal a word?
I don't know. Dystonia is what you're thinking of.
Thank you. to say how I felt since I got sober that I've spent like 10 to 12 years in a suspended childhood.
Yeah. That's common, and I think it's even sort of proven.
Proven to be true?
Proven that that is a common experience.
But is it true?
Yeah.
Like, am I intellectually...
Not intellectually. Emotionally.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, but I meant intellectually, like... I think... it doesn't matter.
What?
Like, that there are people who are 10 years younger than me who... Obviously, people know... Some people might know a lot about X while the other person knows about Y. But my point is, like, overall knowledge... I feel there's people who are, like, 10 years younger than me who are, like, way smarter than me.
Well, look, I don't think that has anything to do with drinking, though.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
There are people, like, 10 years younger than everybody who is smarter than everybody. Yes. Unless you're 10, in which case I don't think there are any babies smarter than you.
Yeah. Except for that one baby who we must destroy.
Yes?
Seriously, I'm worried... I bet there was discussion when Hitler was born about, like, whether we should let this baby live. Because I think people knew the look in Hitler baby's eyes.
Yes.
Bad sweater to wear for this.
Why?
The sleeves are loose, so the sleeves start to touch the strings.
Oh, that's not good.
But I'll just have to deal with it. One by one, and all it is a chord, but it in my head it's like better than any music I could play on YouTube or whatever, because it's coming from me and it's coming from my guitar,
which is super cool.
And but sometimes I play the sounds and they sound terrible. And I think
that happens to everybody too.
Yeah, I don't know what. But I don't want to feel...
How do you write a song when the chords sound wrong? Oh god, I just sang on YouTube. Oh shit.
But my point is...
Nobody watches your videos, right?
People... I think last time I checked, the average person watches about 2 minutes of an hour-long video.
Okay. So hopefully they won't hear me singing.
Anyways, so... I forget what I was going to say. So yeah, so I'm in love with like the sound of my guitar and the fact that I'm creating the sound, I'm in control, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah.
But when that aspect of it becomes normal, I'm afraid I'm going to stop liking the guitar.
You won't. If that happened, we wouldn't have musicians.
Yeah.
Thank you.
chords I was playing, so I'll just go ahead. Did you ever get into Goa?
What?
It's psychedelic trance music.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Not especially.
I never really got into Goa.
But I know it's also a place, that's why I was confused.
Yeah. But, I remember I used to listen to Goa and talk about Goa.
You also used to smoke a fuckload of pot.
Yeah. And so then I would be in a restaurant and I would, I'd be walking down the street and walk into a coffee shop and say, can I use the washroom? And they would say, go ahead. No, it messed with my mind.
That's really funny.
Someone specifically told me, and I already kind of knew, that I should be strumming from, you see down here? I should be strumming from at least this area, if not that area.
Okay.
Yeah. So can I just play something and you tell me if you hear a huge difference?
No, do you know what I think the difference is? I think the difference comes from the fact that, when you eventually play like super high notes, you don't want your hand to be in the way.
Yeah, but don't they also say very few people play super high notes?
Maybe.
Or I don't know. Yeah. But listen to this. So that's from the fretboard.
I actually think that it does sound better not on the fretboard.
Yeah.
But that could just be my imagination.
No,
You should have just played it without me. Why don't you do it again without me looking and do it in like any order and
I'll do it four times, okay?
Okay. Sound as good as the other ones.
So the first three sounded good?
I thought so, yes.
Well, the first one and the last one were the same.
Okay,
so maybe I just suck at guitar.
No, I think what that, because I think I've forgotten what the first one sounded like by the time you got to the fourth one, so I think it is that
I also played.
Which one were the first and the fourth?
The fretboard.
Okay, so I think it does sound better not.
And the second one was I don't know what you call it, the pickup area.
Yeah.
These are pickups, right?
Yes.
So the pickup area is very large and I played from different sections of the pickup area.
Okay.
Anyways. I don't think I should worry about it too much right now.
I agree. there used to be a lot more people with me? Where did they go? Did they all die? I hope they didn't die.
You said you played guitar before?
Mm-hmm.
How, like...
I didn't do it properly.
Like, how long and what, that, can you tell me about it?
I don't know, I played in high school a lot and then university. And I don't know.
But could you play a song?
Yeah.
So you got further than I am now?
No, not, because I did not learn it properly.
I'm not sure I'm learning that properly.
But I didn't know chords. I learned basically the specific chords I needed to play a given song.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
One of the main things I'm doing wrong about this is I should really be a lot more concerned about my posture.
Oh, you're a Brotherhood of Steel. Okay.
Something I should say is, you say you only learned the specific chords for a song.
Yes.
The way I'm doing it wrong is, I'm learning, like, a whole lot of chords, but, excuse me, people are telling me, I guess learning chords is a good starting point, but, I need to know more about, like, the fundamentals behind the guitar. Like, you know how I was telling you about the root notes?
Yeah.
Like, so if I know all the root notes, basically, there's some weird, I'm not sure what I'm supposed to learn, but there's this weird technique that if I learn it, I can basically play anything or something like that. Like,
okay.
Cool. Does that make sense? Like,
I guess so. Sort of.
Like, okay, so I'm learning chords one at a time, but if I learn how and why chords are made
and how they go together,
then that's better, right?
Yes, okay, I do understand.
Like I can say this is C major and I'm only beginning to understand why this is C major.
But you are beginning to understand it, so that's the main thing.
Yeah.
Now, are there any other horrible surprises up here? I don't think so.
But we were on the A's.
Yes.
Something for each person who's alive?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
matter if they die.
At all?
No.
Okay. Maybe you got karma.
But it's not my fault that they died. If they did die.
But you got like bonus karma for, I don't know.
Oh, maybe.
Told you already that I'm taking out some of my social isolation on the camera, right?
Mm-hmm.
And that I when you're not here and it's like 2 a.m. I'll practice guitar and like speak to the camera.
Mm-hmm.
Like, as if it's a person.
That is good.
But the thing is, the reality is, like, 98% of what I say will never be heard.
Yeah, but, well, I understand. That is a problem.
But I guess that's what, like, diaries used to be, right?
Yeah. So it's fine if you want to do a video diary.
My mom probably got groceries, right?
Yeah.
Can you tell her that I'll help her after the video?
Okay.
actually not even that much, so you don't even need to.
Okay.
It sounds like part of it. Like, it sounds like some of the notes.
Well, this is a power chord. I don't know what that means. I've heard it used before.
It means it makes a loud but not particularly refined sound. And they're easy.
But don't they say, like, people who suck at guitar play a lot of power chords?
Yeah, because they're easy.
Okay. Anyways. But they also, despite that, they're also actually good. They're used by people who suck, but...
But also, yeah, no, but people who suck only use them.
You played guitar in high school?
By myself, yeah.
And I was thinking, like, how much... I wish I'd never smoked weed and just played guitar. But people who play guitar in high school...
Smoke weed.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. So it's not like I could have saved myself by doing that.
Yep.
Thank you.
cake you like.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
This is what I was talking about.
But, oh.
Well, that's not precise, but I think that what I'm doing with this is, like, when I get close to playing the chord right, I'm saying good enough.
I think it is good enough.
No, but, like, I'm aware that I did it wrong, and I don't obsess about keep doing it until it's right.
That is good.
Do you think that's the right way to do it?
Yes, I do.
So, these are the root notes. Can I just play each root note for you? And you can... So, the root note means that... You know how the strings on the guitar go like A, whatever, whatever... Sorry, it goes from E to E? Like, the first string is E, and the sixth string is E.
Okay.
And, I mean when played openly.
Okay.
So, like, that's an E note. And that's an E note.
Okay.
And then the strings in the middle are other notes, which I don't have memorized.
Yes.
But anyways, what I'm talking about a root note. So the second string here, the first fret, this string is not an E string, but if I press down on the first fret.
The note E.
Yeah, and that's E, and then that's E. So then what you and I think of as chords, like, this is the C chord.
Mm-hmm.
It's better to think of it as a shape.
Okay.
Like, because this combination of that being there, that being that being there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna pick randomly. It could be like this. And I have no idea what that would be called.
Oh, so you can move it around.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, the reason why this is called C major is because that is C.
Okay.
The first note from the first string.
Yeah.
So,
I get it. You said major is when the first note going from the bottom is, and minor is when, sorry, not minor. Inversion is when it's the first note from the top, right?
Inversion is, I think. And I'm really just learning this now, so I
might... Okay, so you might be telling me complete bullshit.
Yeah. But it's important to know the root notes, because when you know the root notes, you know how I said you can change the shape?
Yes. Like,
chords are shapes?
Yeah.
So if you want to create your own... Like, instead of looking up, how do I play D7 or whatever?
Yeah.
You know the root notes for D,
mm-hmm.
and...
You just put your fingers around them in some way?
Yeah, you can create your own shape.
Oh, okay, cool.
I think that makes sense.
I think so. I don't really know enough to
but you understand the general idea.
I do, yes. You're making sense. I just don't know that it is correct, but it is logical.
Yeah. So... And I'm just going to play all... the root notes. So all of the notes I'm playing here are C. Okay. I didn't notice at first, but if I was going fast enough, you would notice that some of these C's sound so similar to each other, and that's because they're all C.
That makes sense. Oh, this is the Pentagon. I didn't know that. Cool. Sorry, this is just a very reading intensive part. So sorry. So, are you mad at me?
No, I'm also doing something intensive.
Okay.
Sometimes after doing these things that are really hard for, like it's, I'm learning them for the first time, my hand will hurt.
Yeah.
And I don't know if you told me this or someone else told me this, but I don't have to worry about getting arthritis from the act of my hand hurting from learning guitar.
I wouldn't think so either.
I think you told me that, but it might have been someone else, but... you took gym in high school, right?
Not when I didn't have to.
But do you know the concept of, like, when your muscles hurt as a result of doing...
That means they're getting built, yes.
Yeah, so...
I did run cross country, dude. Yeah. Yes, everyone asks about the robot.
That doesn't sound too great, but that's actually what it's supposed to be.
Okay.
It's not exactly what it's supposed to be, but that's a pretty... That was a fairly solid landing, and it sounded like terrible because I suck.
No, you do not suck. You are good. By the very least, improving. Yeah. You know, I would have never noticed that this was a giant robot if they like didn't force me to ask about it in dialogue options.
The writers of the game were fixing a mistake that the art department made.
Maybe.
It's really weird how holding my guitar like this makes it easier. Mm-hmm. What did you say about my wrists?
I think it's because of the angle your wrist is at, because you can move your fingers, you can move your fingers different, like, how your wrist is bent changes how you can move your fingers.
I think that's actually correct. I think that's legitimately how it's supposed to sound. Did you hear that?
Yeah, I think it is. Oh, sweet. That Brotherhood of Steel person is going to, like, come with me. Which is pretty awesome, because she's got power armor and all that stuff.
You have power armor.
I could get power armor, but I do not want.
Oh, don't... You need, like, allegiance or something.
No, they just taught me to do, They just taught me how to use power armor. I just don't want to, because power armor is really heavy.
Does wearing it count towards your total load?
Yes. Which is kind of irritating.
Yeah.
Although, but I suppose, that is kind of logical, right?
Well,
If you're wearing, like, clothes made of iron, it's going to be kind of heavy, right?
Logically, you should only be able to carry a boat. 5 things.
And logically, you shouldn't be able to cure yourself while in the middle of the battle by freezing time and eating a whole bunch of food.
It's weird, like, I'll feel myself correcting where the finger should be in one place,
mm-hmm.
and as I'm correcting it, the other finger goes into the wrong place.
Oh. A super weapon that will leave every single yellow-bellied red shaking in their commie booties. You shaking your commie booties?
Yes. Okay, this is starting to legitimate. It's hurting me too much, and it's a shame because I know I can get that one.
You will, though, later.
No, but I did it last time, like the last video.
Oh, okay, good.
I got all of them last time.
Maybe you should take a break.
Yeah, but I think I have this weird obsession about making sure the videos are long. And it's already been 56 minutes, but I want to keep going.
Alright.
So I think if I just do something simple. And I always feel guilty when so much of the video is talking.
Meh.
String chords are so ridiculous to me.
Why? Because they're easy?
No, because you're not using half of the guitar.
Yeah, but sometimes all you need is three chords.
Yeah.
All you need is three strings. God damn it, I'm singing again.
Pressing down fully on some of the chords.
Mm-hmm.
But the thing is, like, listen to this. I don't know. I don't know how to control it, but basically...
I don't understand what you're trying to show me.
Basically, by pressing down wrong, like not pressing down hard enough, you get a different sound.
Mm-hmm.
And... if you strum that weaker sound and then press down harder so it is a proper sound, it's almost like you're going to a different note.
Okay, yeah, I see what you mean. Cool.
Thank you.
take all of us?
Yes.
So you won't trade with me, but I'm allowed to take all of this. Okay. I'll do that then.
Can't just say, okay, I'm done and finish.
Okay.
I need, like, a conclusion.
Okay. I can't help you there, I don't think.
Yeah, I know. but, okay, that is my conclusion.